Hey everyone, I'm Tej, product lead for Teamfight Tactics. And we have a quick update today about TFT Reckoning, the upcoming midset, and most importantly, TFT's second birthday. In April, we launched our fifth set, Reckoning, and over 12 million of you came out on launch day to help fight against, or for, Chaos, Pengu, and the forces of the Black Mist. The struggle between Chaos and Order will culminate with the midset update starting July 21st on patch 11.15. The restoration of the Skyglass will banish the Black Mist and return balance to the world of Reckoning. In addition to new champions and traits, we'll be adding a new mechanic like we did with Lucky Lanterns. Past mechanics like Galaxies and Chosen did a good job of adding game-to-game variants that were currently missing in Reckoning. We're not always planning to make this kind of change to every midset, but the need for more variants means that we'll be adding something more to Reckoning's mechanic. Stay tuned for more details to come. Speaking of variants, we also recently added more things that can appear in your armory. From consumables to spatula items, our hope is that every match feels unique without taking away your control and decision-making. You can expect to see something similar in the midset. Now, let's talk about our first TFT lab, Hyper Roll. It has been a success so far with over 100 million games played. Hyper Roll was a great first step in our exploration into alternative ways to play TFT. And we're currently working on what our next lab could be. No details as of yet, but let us know what you would want to see from a TFT lab in the future. Beyond gameplay, the Skyglass Origins event that you're playing through is our first TFT event, and we hope to do more in the future. To that end, we've got mole divers digging through the data and gathering your feedback. So let us know what you think. The future is open on these. But our hope is that events can provide something new to experience and do between set releases. We are still working on the Observer for competitive events and are on track to fully reveal it with the Reckoning Championship in China this fall. The Observer will allow broadcasters, both Riot and partners, to control the camera of a TFT match. This should help you follow your favorite players through both the highs and the lows of every game. Now for the important stuff. Teamfight Tactics turns two today on June 25th. Just to put your passion into perspective for a moment, over the past 2 years, you've played over 2 billion games of TFT, 3-starred 25 million legendary champions, won 80 million games with Pengu, and sacrificed over 270 million health to Teemo. On behalf of myself and the entire TFT team, thank you for building this community with us. We wouldn't be here without you. It's your excitement when you just hit, and even your frustrations when you don't, that fuels our passion to continually make this game better. To celebrate 2 years of absolute awesomeness, we're giving you a special anniversary cake spirit for anyone that plays a game of TFT starting today. That's it for now. We'll be back at the end of the summer to talk about the next set and more. Until then, you can find me on the Convergence, forcing Teemo.